hockey fans in the United States and Newfoundland.
One last gasp here for the Oilers. Bergeron fans on a pass. Steffen steals and he'll ice it. Oh, at least I thought he was gonna until he blew it. That's unbelievable. Here come the Oilers the other way and Hemsky's loose. Hemsky, he scored! Can you believe what we just saw?
Eichel working off the left boards, cross-ice from Montour, who jumped into the play, but the pass deflected away from him. Up top to Dahlin. He's pressured at the line. Dahlin trying to tie up. McDavid has got it open now. He goes to it. McDavid gets it off the net. He hit the post with 57 seconds to go.
Right in, he'll delay. Pastrnak off the post and covered by Varlamov.
That's divine intervention. All of a sudden they're off to the races. There's a slick pass by Bergeron, and that's the divine intervention I was talking about. You're not going to have more of a wide open net than that, Joe.
When was the last time?
Here now, Kostinsson. Fanned on it for Smith. And Smith into the empty net.
No, they're saying he didn't go in.
Really?
They're saying it went up and over them instead of just easing it in. He's going to roof it. And he roofs it all, right?
Okay.
Right up and over them.
And obviously that lane was wide open once he did that and dropped it back.
Here's a chance for Ruffle. Back door, and it's tapped wide by Sagan.
Here by Tyler Sagan with a wide open net. Petrangelo just barely got his stick on it. And then at the other end, there's Petrangelo leads it up and feeds to Mario.
Fox racing back. Giroux on him. Puts it out in front. The empty net. Try a big save. Oh, what a save. Fox. Fox. That's another one on Konechny. And another one gets deflected.
What can't he do?
There were three saves made on that flurry.
Now he loses it there. Here's one save. Knocks it away. Gets back up. He'll have another one coming up right there with his stick. And then, I don't know if he got that last one or got
missed the target. Carlo, he misses as well. Stumbled as he shot. Bergeron will not miss.
For the Blues before the break, Tarasenko finds Sobotka. And he's got an empty net to shoot at him.
Defensively has reached a new level here. Sobotka missing.
Free there by Staal. He lost it right in front of the net. Here's a chance for Jersey and a goal. Oh, and he hit the outside of the net and a wide open net.